Hi, I'm Karina Fraley for Expert Village, and today I'm giving you advice on baby-proofing your bedroom. Another option for outlets, if you don't want to go with just the plugs that you plug in, are these new face plates, and they're pretty easily installed. A lot of face plates come with just one screw in the middle, so this might require you to actually drill a couple of holes on the top and the bottom so that you can install them. But these are handy because they actually don't require you to remember to plug anything back in once you're done using whatever appliance it is that you're using. You actually just slide this over and install whatever it is you're plugging in, and then when you take it out, it slides back automatically, so that eliminates any sort of electrocution hazard. And because it slides and there's no piece to remember to put in, you're not dealing with any sort of choking hazard. These are very economical, again, just very minor skills to install. And I think that this is a really great way to go when you're trying to secure your outlets.